you got it done, and it's money well spent. You ain't going nowhere. You ain't going nowhere. Hey guys, so today I am going to be doing a really fun video, and it's a DIY video. It's a DIY wall art video, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a pineapple wall art, pineapple inspired wall art, a orange inspired wall art, and a pear inspired wall art decoration for your room. So I hope you guys like the video, and let's get on to it. The supplies you're going to be needing for this DIY is a canvas, any paint, preferably neon colors, paint or sponge brushes, and lastly any fruits that have a really cool design inside them, if you get what I mean. First we're going to be making a really fun pineapple inspired wall art. So first you're going to take your paint, and again you can use whichever color you would like to, but I'm just using pink for the pineapple. Then paint the pineapple pink and make sure that you cover all of it. Now carefully pick up your pineapple and place it on the canvas. Make sure that you put pressure on the pineapple so the paint will transfer to the canvas. Pick up the pineapple and fill in the little holes to give it a complete look. You can also add leaves on it. Next, we're going to be making an orange patterned wall art, which is actually my favorite one that we did. Squeeze your paint into a plate, and yes, that rhymed, and then taking your orange, apply the first color. For this DIY, I wanted the first orange to be really vibrant, the second one middle vibrant toned, and I wanted the third one to be kind of faded, so I just did that according to how much pressure I pressed down each orange. I repeated this step with different colors till I was done. For the last DIY, we are going to be making something similar to the orange DIY wall art, but a tiny bit different. So like the other DIYs that we did, just paint your fruit with whatever color you want. Then place your pear on the canvas, but instead of putting it in a straight line, we're going to be making this one random. So basically place it vertically, horizontally, or any side you want to place it on. For a finishing touch, just outline the pears with black to make them stand out. And you're done, all your DIYs! You open the door. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and comment down below which wall art was your favorite. And I know I didn't like do them really, really perfectly. It's just because I stuffed up and I didn't even try doing them before. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!